Hi, this is Jan Dolzer at Sutter Instrument. Today we'll show you a short tutorial about how to copy pull programs on your Sutter P1000 and P2000 micropipette pullers. In this example, we will make a copy of program number 3 into program 71. On the P1000 puller, copying a program is started from the program list. So if you have a program open, press the home button and then select program list. The last program that was open is automatically highlighted. In our case, that is program number 3, which is the one we want to copy. Press the copy button. The status line in the top part of the screen reports that program 3 has been copied. Now use the knob on the front panel to navigate to program 71. Then hit the paste button and open the new program. Note that any parameters previously stored in program 71 would have been overwritten unless the program was locked. To control protection of your programs, you can press Menu and toggle the Locked Program checkbox on or off. If a program you're copying is locked, the new program will automatically be unlocked. This is different from the behavior on the P2000 puller, as we will see in a moment. On the P2000 puller, we will copy program number 1, a sample program, to program 71. On this model, you need to be within a program in order to access the copy function. So let's select program number 1. Hit the clear key followed by 0 to access the software control functions menu. Then press 5 for copy. The program we want to copy is number 1. And we want to copy it to program 71 since we know there's nothing important there on our demo puller here. The new program is automatically selected. The write protection in program 1 was copied along with the pull parameters. Since we are planning to make changes, we access the software control functions again with clear 0. Then press 2 for the write protection menu and 0 to turn write protection off. Now we can make edits to a newly copied program, for example the velocity on line 1. Let me summarize. The copy feature on your Sutter P1000 or P2000 puller enables you to develop a derivative of an existing program. That can either be a sample program that came with your puller or a program you received from one of your collaborators. That's it for today. Check out our YouTube channel for our growing collection of tutorial videos. Thanks for watching.
If you need any tech support, go to www.sutter.com or give us a call at +1 415 883 0128.